today we've taken the very difficult decision to cancel two Rugby World Cup pool matches to be played on Saturday, the 12th of October, the England-France game in Yokohama Stadium and the New Zealand-Italy game in the City of Toyota Stadium.